why strength is so addictive, because you have to get into your body. You see what I'm saying? And there's a call. The body's calling us back from being trapped out here. The body's calling us back. And that draw towards feeling yourself when you lift heavy weights. That feeling that you get when you open up rigid tissue. That feeling that you get when you breathe deep. That feeling that you get when you hit a PR. That reminds you that your body is brilliant, it's powerful. But it's a call to go inside, honor, accept, appreciate, strengthen, and be in your body. That's what the call is. A lot of people lose it though. A lot of people don't realize that that's what the call is, and they become very attached to one type of strength. Your muscular strength, bodybuilding, right? But there's also a subtle body in there. And there's a subtleness to physiology and the energetic processes that you gotta come to accept and strengthen.